Sounds like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Radio's been dead for hours. We're cut off, brother. What the hell are we gonna do?
God damn it! Shut up for a second! Let me think. Something's going on. You saw the smoke coming from the mountain.
Yeah, but that could mean anything.
We'll go in at night.
Wait, you think that's a good idea? Maybe we should just wait here for the next ship.
Yeah, we'll be waiting a long time.
There it is.
Scribes of the Chinese royal court. A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah! Help!
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off.
I feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. Can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Other side of those cliffs. You can probably use that new bow to make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Any sign of those scavengers?
Nothing. It's quiet. If they're out there, I don't know what they're waiting for.
If they're out there.
Look, Laura, I know you don't trust Whitman, but we have to stick together now. He might be getting a little wrapped up in this whole place, but I don't think he'd betray us.
I hope you're right.
Alex has been gone too long. I shouldn't have let him go alone. You should go now. You gotta find Alex.
quickly.
Alex, we were getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is heading your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, I got this. I'm heading in, going radio silent.
Alex, what are you doing? Around the edges. What happened to your owner? There's a name on the tag. Millie.
Thank you. Aurelian forces.